Hello YouTube, welcome to a new video. Today we'll be having a look at the single variation of Roscoe from the 2017 Cars 3 mainline. He was the original, he was the first Roscoe to be released, the original one. So we will be comparing him to the deluxe Roscoe. But first, let's take a look at how the singular version looks. Obviously, he's got the grey hat, the white front, and the Thunder Hollow Speedway logo. He's got the cute, innocent smile, grill, headlights, front bumper, smile, headlights. All these are headlights, and then these must just be additional lights. I'm not 100% sure, but we've got more mirrors. These bits here, we've got a bit of mud and the Thunder Hollow Speedway logo. Black tyres with silver rims, spare tyre in the back, Thunder Hollow Speedway, NCHRG is the license plate, it appears. Back bumper, red, obviously the back headlights are red, but yes, there are the back headlights. Thunder Hollow Speedway logo, and Oh, these are just some bumper stickers on the back of the window, sorry. And then the base 1487 EAA. Then 148 2017. Whatever factory they make them in China. So now let's bring in the deluxe Roscoe and we shall compare the two. First off, obviously one's deluxe, the other's not. The smile is bigger, although I guess that's natural. The eyes are smaller and a bit further apart. There's more rust and dirt on the wheels. There's a white stripe going along the side here. The cap and this back bit are now white instead of just the same sort of colour green as the rest of the car. The back is basically the same. The shade of green is a bit darker on Roscoe, on deluxe Roscoe. And then compare the bases. The bases do appear to be roughly the same. Let me know which Roscoe you prefer, the single or the deluxe.
I do like the rarity of the single Roscoe, but overall I prefer the deluxe Roscoe because I much prefer accuracy to the movie instead of just whatever. I much prefer Mattel actually making cars accurate to the movie instead of just making them in the cheapest way possible. But yeah, so that is it for this review, Roscoe. So thank you all very much for watching. Please remember to do all the normal stuff I tell you to do. Like, subscribe, comment, favorite, share, and I will see all of you in the next video.